My name is Meghan Riha, and I'm from Wrightstown, Wisconsin. I didn't really like it that much when I was young, but my sister played when she was in college, and she played, and then she got hurt, but then she really pressured me into doing it, and I realized how awesome it is. I need to really work on my free throws, and also I want to try improving on my three-pointers, because I really haven't been doing those that much, but I want to see if I can start making those. Definitely meeting new people, because it's always nice to meet new people, and improving, because last year I could not dribble a ball very well, and ever since I played AAU last year, now I can play point guard on my team, and it's a really big improvement for me. I want to play for the Green Bay Phoenix because my grandpa he's one of the broadcasters, and I get front row seats, and he's also one of my role models, and he's just really awesome. And this summer I get to work with him and one of the past GB players, and she plays overseas now, and I'm really looking forward to doing that all this summer.